I would say my favorite part about social life at SSMF is the lots of free time and availability to do whatever you want. There's hiking trails, there's art, there's amazing nature and architecture. It's really an amazing time.
The amount of freedom that we're given, I like that a lot. It's like different than other camps, because other camps are like, they're like, you have to stay in this room and practice like for these amount of hours, and you're not allowed to go anywhere. This camp, it gives you a lot of freedom and it gives you a lot of responsibility, and I like that a lot.
Being able to interact with a lot of different people, not just from only the United States, but also from different countries, and being able to really learn how to talk to them and get to know them.
My favorite element about social time is the opportunity to meet people that came from different places and have different backgrounds. So it's very important to have social networks, and that is very useful for the rest of our careers.
Actually, it's very freedom. Last night, a couple nights ago, me and a couple guys went out to a lake. And if you would have asked me like 3 years ago where I would be in 3 years during the summer, I would not say at a lake with a couple of dudes looking up at the stars.